Thank you, Lord.
When you start embracing what God is actually in you, guess what? Doors start cracking open. Am I right about it? Amen. You talk about the power of the seed. The power of the seed is what produces the harvest. The harvest come about because of the empowerment of the seed. Mm-hmm. And when you plant something, whether it's in word or monetary, or whether it's in the
Jesus.
Yeah, that's an opposition. resistance there, God said, now I'm putting you in a good opportune place so that the possibility of what is hidden that you thought would never come forth or that would never be you will bring forth the potential of what is going to take for the manifestation. All I can say to you, we're crying over stuff that God has set us up to receive. That's going to push us right in the life of the thing. Come on and shout
hallelujah. God, amen.
And when you understand the kingdom of God is without observation, the kingdom of God is not here, it's not there, but it is what's inside you. When you realize what's inside you, everything that you need outside you will